Good morning, Salem. Today is July 11th, 1915, and I'm meteorologist Rob Moore with your forecast. You're waking up to a very turbulent, heavy sky that is associated with these rain showers and thunderstorms. These showers will end later this morning with partial clearing for this afternoon with a few bursts of sun. Winds will begin to pick up out of the southwest at 10 to 20 miles per hour with a high of 85 degrees. For tonight, partly cloudy with more clearing with a low between 65 and 70 degrees. For tomorrow, partly to mostly sunny with the possibility of a pop-up thunderstorm with a high between 80 and 85 degrees.